pursue stillness. This is the most concise meditation instructions. A quiet and still place for meditation. The body at rest, still and awake. A quiet mind and the sensation of stillness. Before now, the outer world was pushing and pulling, making desire and fear. Out there is the activity of the world, away from this place of no concern now. If you think of any problem out there, just let it go. Don't worry. You can pursue that problem later, if you want. For now, pursue stillness. Withdraw from the activities of the outer world. Stillness is here, within. Now is the experience of simply letting go of each desire and fear as it arises. Nothing to be done. There is a comfort and safety in withdrawal from the outer world. The body comfortable now and sitting straight, or lying down, or walking, relaxed and alert. Any unneeded tension in the body lets go. Just the gentle rhythm of the breath. Not too deep, and not too shallow. The body at rest, with all the shifting and changing sensations. Leaving the sensations of the body is comfortable and can be left on its own. There is the turning within to the thoughts, hearing the words in the mind as if the words were important, thoughts of the common daily mind. Come and go. Seeing images come and go. Just as sounds come to the ear, so too a thought comes to mind. Then the sound just fades away. A thought just fades away. At times, the thought seems important. Now withdraw from the sensations of desire and fear. Be unattached. Truly, attachment to a thought causes the disturbance. Pursue stillness in the mind for now. Thinking can happen later. Withdraw from the thoughts, the words, the images, desires, the fears. Withdraw from the common thinking mind. A moment of stillness here, a moment of stillness there. Spaces between thoughts. Linger for a moment in that still space. Gently. Effortlessly. Maintain the pursuit of stillness. As the mind becomes still, awareness abounds. Sitting here within quietly is the aware observer. The aware observer sitting still, watching all that is going on in the mind, the body, the place of meditation, the world outside. The aware observer sits silently in stillness. This stillness is the truer self. As you pursue stillness, you may come to know that stillness has found you. Continue in meditation as long as you like.